En tu casa, güey, practica, agarras bien. Apóyate más con las manos.
Let's do some side kicks.
Thank you.
do some front kicks. Let's do some reverse hook kicks. You know which one those are, right?
Yes.
Alright, yeah, do that one. Awesome pose. Thank you. Yeah, that's when you get really good at the jump rope. That's gonna help you sparring a lot. So I boxers get good at that, they spend a lot of time doing that, you know?
Yeah. Not to work on. You got the rule.
Yeah.
Trying to kill her and help her, but she laughs at me so much.
Doesn't that work on double hook kicks? So kick two hook kicks, one leg, and then two other alternate. That's stretching. Hey Ryan.
Yeah.
I saw that you had a lot of fun with the ground fighting.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we're gonna do it again tonight.
Yo podía.
Yo también, güey.
Dos años podía.
So Desmond, when we do the drills and we clash arms, your arm doesn't hurt anymore, does it?
Sí, porque no puedo hacer nada porque me atoraba bien, ¿no? No, tú me ponías bien aquí. Por lo menos chile, ¿qué? Mis cuerdas se hicieron duras, ¿no? Pero no me pa' que maciza la pinche. A ver cómo me retiro, me llegas a la chinga.
No, everything is... It's good.
Touching the hair, man. Look at.
Just my elbow. And, like in my ankle.
You can't feel it.
My ankles.
No, not feeling it. What?
Swollen.
It's so. But it all comes from footwork. Standing right here. That's okay. That's been like that for a couple months. It was just the smallest of. wrists feel good. So when my elbow is good, then I'm going to start strengthening everything.
Body's amazing. She was a son.
Thank you.
Me duele todo.
Waste back and get some gunshots.